getting down here real close so I can show you what I'm doing tonight. What you want to do is just lay it on top of the record. And with just a slight bit of downward pressure, just give it a little push. And it will automatically follow the grooves and circle the record.